stuff that fits under the house genre. There's stuff that fits under the lo-fi beat genre. There's stuff that fits under what's called drum and bass, which is that fast 174 BPM stuff. And that's pretty much what I like to do. There's very few subgenres of electronic music that I don't love. So I love exploring every aspect of it and trying to learn how to write in that type of style.